Travis, did you think that you were gonna get away with everything that you said on the shit truck that I had the other day? Every time that you pick up a mic, I wanna kill myself. Your rhymes are fucking awful. Have you ever read a book yourself?
Fuck. Carzy OJ.
Real smart lyrics, Travis. I got nothing else to say.
Fuck. Carzy OJ.
Finally coming out the closet. Sorry, Travis, I ain't gay.
Thinking I don't need no catchy chorus to get people listening. Cause when Carzy OJ spitting rhymes, then people knows he dissed him. Every time I open my mouth, my words are fucking prima. Dropping bombs, the Last Skadi Boy. Like it's Hiroshima.
Bombing bitch with live on Twitch, you little snitch, you social glitch. Every time Abaddon's mentioned in the chat, attention pitch. No one gives a fucking shit about that stupid little hero while you're feeding on the offline main. I'm going 20-0. Travis, did you think that you were gonna get away with everything that you said on the shit truck that I heard the other day?
My Monopoly collection is worth more than your magic cards. I suggest you pawn it all and spend it on some bodyguards.
Sat next to each other in 19 year 10. Didn't blink twice when we replaced you with Camden. Can you say I don't play Dota, but I don't think you knew? I'm playing every day, but I don't play with you.
Round two, motherfuckers. Hope you're ready. Here we go.
Two blocks more like looks, Cox, president of SB, stuff that bella box, Steve Bush, and me looking ass.
How do you do, fellow kids?
Schools you trespass, sneaking across the grass, so all the kids you can harass.
I give you props though, Travis. If the Russians ever have us and drop them bombs, destroy all of our homes, I wouldn't mind you running on my apocalyptic compound just so Ricky Lee would have someone to push around.
Someone so small, Ricky Lee is in the ball. Every couple days, Ricky's drunk come nightfall.
I don't believe in drugs or alcohol.
Alright, there's a bridge over there, go and take a fall.
Travis, did you think that you were gonna get away with everything that you said on the shit trick that I heard the other day?
Did you really think that you could call me out with a consequence? Cause my list of disses on you is no less than bottomless.
1, 2, 3, 4, Travis, where's the fucking words? 5, 6, 7, 8, died again.
Guys, it's a bait.
Travis, the sad thing is that you do know how to play the game, but you do not realize that you only play the selfish way. You need to figure out that there are other people on your team. Till you do that, my advice to you is simply delete Steam. Rx Gang was formed to keep away from all your toxic flame. At first you didn't care, but now you wanna join, it's kinda lame. Best thing you can do right now is calibrate Crusader 3, but we all know that ain't gonna happen cause you're too afraid of me.
Yeah. Right, Travis, I've gotta go now. I've got better things to be doing than ruining your career again.